Sonchiriya has been directed by Abhishek Chaubey and produced by Ronnie Screwvala. It is set in Chambal back in 1975 and revolves around the dacoits of that era. It stars Sushant Singh Rajput and Bhumi Pednekar in lead roles, but the supporting actors also have a lot to do in this film, so I'm glad that the entire cast was picked cleverly, because they're all great in the film. As an audience, I would tell you Sonchiriya is a film that would do great in film festivals. The story, the intensity, camera work, the direction, the performances, everything is pure class. It is a serious film. There isn't any unwanted masala that Bollywood filmmakers usually stuff into the film to make it more marketable. And it talks about a lot of issues. There's gender bias, caste system, untouchability, all set in 1975, but probably things that we still face in our society. Performance-wise, you will not even recognize the actors. The aesthetic makeup and styling is so on point, and the way they've gotten a hang of the language of that region. Wow. Some serious effort done there. The film also has violence. Not gore, but loads of fighting, firing and blood. But it's what they are fighting for, all of them, that maintains the warmth in the plot. Because the film brings out the complex shades of love and humanity through the different stories of different characters. It's probably a bit longer than needed, and for a long time you struggle to understand the point of everything and where the story is heading. So it could have been crisper and better. But otherwise, what a film. It's great to see Bollywood produce such good content and with mainstream commercial actors. Sushant Singh Rajput is fabulous in this film. So is Bhumi, and so are all the supporting actors like Manoj Bajpayee, Ranveer Shori, Ashutosh Rana, and the list goes on. I'm giving Sonchiriya 3.5 stars. You should watch it if you want to watch good content and good performances. If you only like typical Bollywood masala films which have songs and dance, then this film isn't for you. But I'm not saying that this isn't commercial cinema. That's my opinion. Over to the audience's opinion now.
बहुत ही अच्छी मूवी लगी और बहुत ही यूनिक स्टोरी है. एक्टर्स बहुत अच्छे हैं उसमें. सबकी एक्टिंग बहुत अच्छी लगी. सुशांत सिंह राजपूत का, आशुतोष राणा सर, मनोज बाजपेयी सर.
डायलॉग बहुत सारे हैं लेकिन वहाँ की जो भाषा है बहुत कठिन है. जिन लोगों ने काम किया बहुत अच्छा किया है.
बैरी बेमान बागी सावधान.
अगर आप आर्टिस्टिकली मूवी देखा जाए तो पैसा वसूल, और कमर्शियल आप देखना चाहें तो कमर्शियल के हिसाब से नहीं.
फॉर मोर मूवी रिव्यूज एंड सेलिब्रिटी इंटरव्यूज कीप वॉचिंग इट्स एंटरटेनमेंट ऑन मिरर नाउ. यू फर्स्ट.